bringing someone back to life just for you folks tonight. You're used to the medical field, so you know what that's all about. So we're going to bring out Dr. David Tabor and his teacher Jan and a couple other teachers that are going to join them. So we're going to bring them out on the floor now to show you their demonstration. And it's just called a show dance. So we'll see if you can figure out who it's supposed to be. Okay? So are you ready? Let's bring him out here now.
We are in the building.
I'm an F minor, augmented fifth, seventh, half, and two thirds. When I said, I need you, you said you will always stay. Because we changed with you, and now you're gone.
Thank you.
We're caught in a trap. I can't. Elvis has left the ballroom.
Thank you, Dan, and thank you all. I especially want to thank all the dancers tonight. Their names are in the program, and you they did a marvelous job. I want to mention Ann again, of course, and Steve Krupnik, who put our CD together. I want to mention Dan, of course. I've talked about that before, how he's donated his space, donated everything so that all the money from your tickets can go to the ACS. And I want to mention Aislinn, Mary Lou, and my instructor, Jan. Thank you, guys. And I also would be terribly remiss not mentioning our partner who's not here, Charles Barnes. I want to say again, thank you all. It's been a full half hour since I've had a thought about treating cancer, and I thank you for that. I do feel tonight the satisfaction, the unearned joy in being part of such an important battle. So many of us here know exactly what I mean. The chance to really give of ourselves in a way that we can tell is appreciated, give of ourselves in a meaningful way, and that's what you've all done tonight with your tickets. Thanks again to ACS. Thank you again all so much, and now it's on to our fifth annual Dance for the Cure. Thank you, Dr. Tabor. You really add to this event. In fact, you've become our main highlight of the event. And your wife told me that you were going to continue it as long as I would have it. Stephanie? So, Jan, are you ready for this? This could go on for several years.
It's okay, we're ready for next year.
All right. Yeah. We'll do it again. And hopefully we'll see all you folks again next year. Plus bring some more of your friends with you so that we can even make a bigger donation next time. All right? And Gina, thank you for playing the good music for us tonight. And thank you all for coming.